What do you make of this whole situation, the way Nikki's been treating Bree?
Look, I have a sister, and I'm not the best sister in the world, but I certainly don't pour milkshakes on my sister's head. Not anymore, not past the age of 12.
In fact, Bree couldn't even participate in last week's Battle Royal because Nikki sent her all the way back to from Houston to San Antonio, 200 miles. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg and a kick out.
And yeah, Nikki did earn that shot. She is number one contender, but if Bree wasn't that match, maybe she would have been. So maybe she robbed her sister of that opportunity.
In fairness, though, AJ, if your sister screwed up the milkshake, you might pour it on her head.
Nikki staring right at AJ as she goes into the cover on Emma, who kicks out. As Emma gets set for the Emma Mike sandwich, and Nikki Bella with a drop kick.
Like the peanut butter out of your sandwich.
Uh-oh. Anyhow, Nikki with the...
It'd leave the jelly, though.
Yeah. The rack attack! Will that be the fate of AJ Lee? Cover by Nikki. And a victory.
Here's your winner, Nikki Bella.
AJ, you impressed?
Not too shabby.
And now Nikki asking her personal assistant, her sister, to come into the ring and raise her arm in victory.
Nikki obviously giving Bree some marching orders here.
She realizes Nikki gave Bree the marching orders. They could tell Bree had no interest in slapping AJ, but she had to, forced by her sister. And AJ Lee, she's boiling. And AJ and Nikki are going to meet at some point down the road for AJ's Divas title. Nikki's taking this personal assistant thing a bit too far.
Yeah, let's check this
Bree
out.
Bree shouldn't have lost.
Bree didn't want to do this, but she did.
Oh, she should have lost.
Sister's orders. And she
what
paid the price.
When you make a bet, you lose.
If you would like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.